I'm gonna show you a mango hack. Check it out. First, what you're gonna do, you're gonna find a market, local market, like a Spanish, Brazilian, Portuguese market, and you're gonna look for the Haitian mangoes. They are by far one of the best taste mango in the United States. So here's the mango hack. So you're gonna roll your mangoes on a flat, hard surface like this, until it gets really soft, as you can see. Once it gets soft like that, put in the fridge and leave there for like 15 minutes or so. Then you take out of the fridge, you wash it, and then you make a little cut. So see, so you can squeeze in the juice, you just kind of flow, and then you can just enjoy. After you're done with the juice, just cut the mango right open and eat the rest. Enjoy.